It's early. It's really early. And we're going to Malaysia. All right, so we made it to our first destination. Right now we're in the city of Hat Yai. And Hat Yai is the biggest city in southern Thailand. And we're waiting for the bus. I'm waiting for my bus to get here. I woke up early this morning and I've been on a van all morning. And now we've made it to this city and we're waiting for another bus. And then on that bus, we're gonna take it to Malaysia. This is actually kind of nice, so my seat, I got a single seat. It's only 6 hours to get to Malaysia from here. I think I'm gonna do some sketching while I'm on the bus though. Finally made it to Kuala Lumpur, and now we're in the bus station. I'm kind of happy though, because I did get one sketch in when I was riding on the bus, so the day didn't go to waste. We made it to Malaysia. That's what's up. I'm here with my homies right here. We got Brian.
What up?
Pete over there, Rachel in the back. We made it to Malaysia. Down here, eating again.
Nine, with curry.
This one's kind of fishy.
It's very nice. It's the hotel room.
No, it's a...
It's a mosque?
Railway station.
Railway station?
The first railway station here.
Oh, this KL?
Yeah, it's KL.
Oh, that's KL.
Now it's not become the main station, it's moved to KL Central.
Oh,
because it's small.
I see.
So right now we're at the... at the Masjid, Central Mosque in Kuala Lumpur. Let's go see what's going on. Yeah.
National Mosque.
National Mosque. We just finished up at the National Mosque. You can see the minaret right there. Now I'm about to head out to art supply store. Gotta go get some art stuff.
one. I take one. I got one passenger from USA also.
Yeah.
Arizona, I think. The cowboy.
Yeah, Arizona. Yeah. Nice, but I really gotta go do some sketching now. I've gotten some new things to sketch with. I finished my old sketchbook, like I said in my last video. I was trying to finish my sketchbook, I finished that, so I got my new one ready. I'll talk to y'all about what book I picked and a couple of other things that y'all talked about on the comments of my last video. We're gonna talk about those and yeah. So now I gotta catch an Uber again. I gotta catch an Uber to try to get back to the city area. But yeah, the good thing is that they ship international. So what I think I'm gonna start doing is just ordering from them off the internet, because they're close enough that it's not, it shouldn't be a lot like shipping from the US.
It is enabled.
Trying to get the internet to work. The internet is not working though.
WAT personal, correct?
It stopped raining here in Malaysia. Well, in Kuala Lumpur, it stopped raining. So I'm able to get out right now and get into the second sketch of this trip. All right, here's the building that I'm gonna sketch. As you can see, it's a beautiful cityscape. But I like that this building is kind of right in the midst of these skyscrapers. Right. You got this little living residence right here, so let's get into that drawing. this product. Got the sketch from earlier. As I was painting, the sun went down, so I ended up having to change the painting from a daytime shot to a nighttime. And this is also my first time using my new palette as well, which I'll go through that. I'll let y'all know what exactly is in the new palette. But I like it. It's kind of different working with this orientation of sketchbook now that I've been working with the landscape version for so long. So I kind of got to bend my mind around how I want to frame things a little different. But overall, I like it. All right, now it's time to eat again, because it's always time for food. Moving kind of quick. I think this is how I'm gonna set this vlog up, or vlog, whatever it is, the video, caption, vlog, action, right? It's gonna be a sketch, and then it's gonna be food, and then it's gonna be sketch, and then it's gonna be food. Because all I do is eat and draw shit. I don't do anything else. You know I'm here with the family. We missing one. Oh, there you go. He's going back to get the food. And that's what I got right here. Some type of duck. I mean, not duck, it's chicken. It's my chicken. I got tea, soup, lot 10. This is lot 10 in Kuala Lumpur. Lot 10. Alright, even first feet. Yeah. right outside.
Right outside. Up to you.
On another adventure. Now we're here at the, what is this called? Bantu Cave?
Batu Caves.
Batu Caves. Not B2K. Here at the Batu Caves. Walking through the gate.
We got a school right over there.
Yeah. School over there. It's actually pretty dope looking. It's actually got some nice pants on. To get ready to go up these stairs. Look at all these stairs right here. This is crazy. I can pinch the people.
Get our new friends over here. Get our friends.
I don't know what they're talking about, but she loud as hell. She like crazy loud. Oh, she's taking a picture of them. Monkeys. Finally making it up to the top of this day.
Language has a cuisine.
I see.
That's good. Yeah, no? See, there are two kinds.